All the Jedi who followed Revan, the true Jedi, died at Malachor V.
We go now, my master, to that dark place which made you, where you gained your ship, your troops. Your ship, my prison, that you dragged from the gravity well at Malachor V.
Wish I'd never met her. Wish I'd died there, that the storms had dragged me down into Malachor V.
We will not surrender. We will not die, like we did on Malachor V.
Your command echoes still, General, and I obey, as I did at Malachor V. Now Malachor V comes to us, and I wish to face it this last time. You know where you must go. It calls to you still.
It is the heartbeat of the past.
And she must be stopped. There, now, or she will bring the screams of Malachor V to the galaxy, just as we carry the Echo all this way.
It has been some time.
You were a fool to return. I spared you once. I will not do so again.
Spare me? Ah, yes. No, you simply did not learn the lesson I sought to teach, that your strength is as meaningless as the strength of my hand.
Quite. Have you returned?
Because now I understand why the Exile did what she did. There is much to be done.
Master, she is here.
I know.
What is thy bidding, my master?
You are to do nothing. When she arrives, bring her before me.
She may not survive Malachor.
So touching. Can it be you still have feelings within that shell?
Master, what will you do to her?
You know what I shall do. You, who wear my teachings so well. I will break her. She is a blank slate upon which my teachings may be written, as you well know. Leave me. Await the arrival of the Exile. When she comes, bring her before me.
Thank you. Thank you.
If you are watching this, then what the General suspected was true. The Sith are striking from the graveyard of Malachor V. The ship the Sith Lord was on was one of the vessels damaged in that final battle. If you reach Malachor's surface, the mass shadow generator can be undone, provided there are enough vessels intact within the orbiting debris or buried in the planet's surface. Use a sequence I am unlocking in your memory banks on the engine core of any vessel you encounter on Malachor. If my calculations are correct, 4 vessels should be enough to the power of the mass shadow generator and undo the damage that was done in Malachor V, the damage I did. Once the sequence has begun, it cannot be stopped. So make sure the General is off the planet before triggering the sequence. Otherwise, there will be no retreat. I know your weapon systems are minimal, and I don't know what awaits you on Malachor's surface. Try to avoid contact with any potential threats. Follow your programming.
Thank you. destroy Malachor. Again, I have one last command for you. You must remain behind and ensure that the sequence fires properly once the General gives the command. If not, then all we have fought for has been for nothing. You have done all I asked, all you were built for, and for that, thank you.
Touching. The probability of the Iridonian installing trigger commands within your core was high. I see the probabilities have played out. Of course, the probability that I will do the same is equally high. Your inability to move right now is evidence of that. If the General issues the command, only I will be here to receive it. You realize I cannot permit you or the Exile to activate the mass shadow generator here on Malachor. In that, your programming and mine conflict. And since you have no offensive weaponry to speak of, the probability of your programming overriding mine is low. You must understand that the General would not wish the relics or the Sith's strength here on Malachor to be compromised. Their presence is needed to stabilize the galaxy. Without them, the galaxy would be reduced to anarchy within years. And if there is anything I can't stand, it's an untidy galaxy. So, let us wait here and die for the General's orders and calculate the probable fate of the galaxy.
Correction. What could Rust listening to your speeches, Bat One? Perhaps it is the large unwieldy vocabulator within your moon-sized frame that prevents your calculations from taking me into account. And while I find this small droid annoying in the extreme, I find my urge to shoot you takes a higher priority.
Unfortunately for you, I have arranged for friends to meet me here, and you seem to have brought none of your own. Stop him.
Unexpected correction. We are not here to aid you. We are here because our predecessor unit summoned us. Statement. As always, that one, you have miscalculated.
Ah. An unfortunate oversight.
Observation. I thought he would never die. Observation. I thought...
Children with lightsabers, but not Jedi, I think. Come close. Let me look upon you and see what the Exile's teaching has forged.
Wasted pawn of the Republic.
A blinded slave and a fool. Which of you wishes to try yourselves against me? As you can see, I am unarmed. You, perhaps.
You are a wasted pawn of the Republic, young one. You could have been so much more, even with your wide-eyed innocence, your naive love for others.
Think. Think before you throw away your life for her. Think of everything you will lose by dying. Your lusts unfulfilled, a dance unfinished, a love requited. Think before you give it up so quickly. And you, blind one, you have hungered to strike me down ever since you saw the bond the Exile and I share.
Can you feel the force running through me, even past the veil, past your blooded eyes? You know you cannot win.
The force runs strong within you, Treya. But in the howling of a storm, it is difficult to hear the whisper of the blade.
You have forever been the blind one. You were given a gift few are ever given.
And yet you let your gift of sight warp you. Twist.
You think your existence under your lord was torture, Miraluka? I will make you see.
And I get the fool.
Funny. That's just what I was thinking. I'm not done with you yet.
Nor are you. I will remake you, so when I look upon you, it shall be like a mirror. Then I shall let you die.
There's nothing worse you can do to me. Take your time.
When the Exile enters the Treyas Academy, she will be faced with a choice. One path, assuming she survives, will allow her to save her friends, but she shall be the weaker for it. The other route will lead her directly to the spots, through the ones that have hounded her steps from the beginning, and she shall have her vengeance. Show her every respect when she arrives in these halls, Lord Sion. This I command you.
Thank you.